Greetings to you all. Welcome to Brinda's Verses from Leaves of Nationalism, Jallianwala Bagh. In the year 1919, British humanity is unseen. Indians from different community and caste arrived here to share their thoughts. In the year 1919, British humanity is unseen. Indians from different community and caste arrived here to share their thoughts, irrespective of young, old, man, woman, gathered in the spot by seven, where four sides surrounded with high walls. One can't hear outsiders call. Irrespective of young, old, man, woman, gathered in this spot by seven, where four sides surrounded with high walls. One can't hear outsiders call. There was no other opening but covered with very high building. Sadistic, cruel General Dyer cruelly enjoyed people in fire. There was no other opening but covered with very high building. Sadistic, cruel General Dyer cruelly enjoyed people in fire. Continuous bullets pierced the tender hearts, tore the innocent hearts apart, running up and down to save themselves, nowhere to be saved, fell in the well. Continuous bullets pierced the tender hearts, tore the innocent hearts apart, running up and down to save themselves, nowhere to be saved, fell in the well. Colorless water in the well became red with the innocent martyr's blood. The bullet pierced, the people bled, suffered pathetically, tried to fled. Colorless water in well became red with the innocent martyr's blood. The bullet pierced, the people bled, suffered pathetically, tried to fled. This is the pathetic incident of Jallianwala Bagh, where 2,000 innocents were shot like dogs. Indians salute their noble death. We pray for their innocent souls to rest. This is the pathetic incident of Jallianwala Bagh, where 2,000 innocents were shot like dogs. Indians salute their noble death. We pray for their innocent souls to rest. Hearty thanks to all the subscribers. I owe a lot to you.